Well, I say the triple jump now reaching a climax. Oh, and the Soviet athletes having all sorts of problems here. Number 990, Oleg Pruksenko, had a couple of no jumps to start, struggled through into the last eight, and has shown nowhere near the form that we've seen of him in the past. But the interesting competitor to follow Pruksenko, if we get a chance to see him, will be Mike Conley. Pruksenko has one jump left, but I don't think he's going to threaten proceedings today.